right there.
All right, just pulled down the shot clock. Just what we need here is a delay. Cleveland hasn't played in 8 full days. The last thing they want is a delay here with Dwight Howard pulling down the basket and the shot clock collapsing from behind.
Dwight Howard with a powerful dunk for the first 2 points.